shit. It's very quiet. Oh, I'm shaking, man. I'm shaking with excitement. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Hello, everybody. My name is Delix, and welcome to The Last of Us Part 2. The upcoming to this game, me and the upcoming coming of this game have had some ups and downs, but I will admit I am still very excited to play this. If you can hear my fan on PlayStation in the background, sorry, it is running like a beast. Like, it's literally vibrating my whole desk. Anything in there? Model viewer. Okay. Just exploring a little bit of the here. I did everything before this, so let's get into a new game. Now I don't. Yeah, I'm not. I'm just in it, but I'm not gonna go very light. So, exploring experience a story with a lot of combat challenge, less challenging than moderate. Resources are more common and enemies are less dangerous. Let's just do light because I really don't feel like getting pissed off at this game, even though I already am. Awareness indicators. Enables HUD element warning when enemies are about to be. Yes, please. Stealth. No, always, please. Camera assist. No, I'm fine. New game. You have selected light. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's get started. Dude, my fucking fan is running. Like, it is running. It really is working my game out. But the game looks like it runs alright. I hope I don't experience any lackluster experiences, because I'm not buying a PlayStation Pro just to play this game. I don't know if you can hear. I don't know if you can hear my fan in the background. Or the PlayStation's running. My camera is mostly close to the PC, and that thing runs pretty loud, so I guess you might not be able to hear this. Oh, I'm nervous and excited because I've heard a lot of things about this game. I've heard that I've heard people say it's amazing, and I've also heard there's people say that it's completely garbage. So, yes, Naughty Dog. Please, man, please, make me happy, make me proud. Oh.
I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business.
I will turn my
Maybe
microphone.
I just wanted to do right by her.
During some cutscenes, not all.
And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her. They were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Do it anyway. Tommy! Tommy!
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
Killed all of them.
I saved her.
You saved her, but at what cost? You killed the rest of the world, man. this is no. This is awesome. I love this already, and I haven't even played it yet.
God damn. That's so. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
Doesn't know any of it.
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Nah, she didn't. I don't even think she did. Please, dogs, don't bark. No,
didn't
please, dogs.
Otherwise.
No, my dog's barking, please, no. Don't ruin this for me, please.
We should head back.
I am so ready to play this. Man, this game hits you hard straight up. Holy shit! This looks damn good. Oh, do we get to play now? Oh, we get to play? Oh my god! So sorry, I had to literally go and have a shower because I was, you know, I forgot to have one. Alright, now let's play the game. Now let's play the game. Oh, but yeah, this game looks, oh my god, it looks absolutely brilliant. Look how amazing it looks. Oh, that's the zoom button. Damn. 10 years, people. Took 10 years to make this. 10 motherfucking years. I just ran into a tree. Gallop. Get on. Oh, I'm getting some serious Red Dead Redemption 2 vibes, people. Whoa. Is that the place we're staying at? This game is gorgeous. If this was an open world game, I would be freaking out so much right now. Got barbed wire traps. Hold on there, Tommy. I'm following you. What? Oi. Well, at least the horses have actual physics. How's the water look? Oh, it looks gorgeous. Oh, it looks beautiful. Thank God. Damn, that looked good. Damn, that looked good. That's some good fucking leaves, man. That looked good. Normal. Yep. East. Oh damn, those ripples, look at that. That looked good. Yo, that looked good. Look at that. That looked good.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. The iconic Joel's backpack.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
All right.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Intrigue, the drama is already starting, because I was wondering what direction they'd take that, because at the end of the first game, Joel lied about what happened with the fireflies. What the fuck is this? Show up there. Nice. I already love the music in this. I'm blind to it all. I'm so hard to play this game, man.
Hello.
She's got her music in.
Ellie?
Go scare her. Oh no, don't scare somebody like Ellie, man. She's been through some shit.
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
Oh my god, Ellie! I miss you, Ellie! Oh my god!
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
What's up, Ellie?
Just checking in. Folks are, you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's Oh shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you?
Joel, it's It's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
Trust in you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe.
I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. They sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. Mm-hmm. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
She had a great time.
Yeah. Sounds exciting.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been out for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Oh, my God. Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it.
I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers!
Eat that! Oh, you like that?
No! No!
Oh! Oh, suck it! Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny. Ow!
Damn! The arm on that kid!
In your face!
Oh, dang
see
it.
You! Eat snow! Boom! Eat snow, you little shit!
We're winning!
Oh, dang it! Oh, you better hide!
Oh no, you got snow on your hair.
Yes! I see you! Ow!
Who taught you that?
Your parents don't love you!
No fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No!
Get her!
Healthy!
You'll never get away with this!
You monsters!
Ellie!
All right. All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go. So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Thank you.
you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Yeah, me. I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Oh, shit. A few.
Fuck!